Shipment successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't know.
Look, this guy's a trained Air Force.
Fast or slow.
And get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
Stay low over those wetlands, boss. So the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico!
Fast and Furious.
The guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman.
Oscar Guzman. Chapo Guzman.
This could be a way to expand the business.
Like I hadn't thought of that. We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
Look, Chapo's in the freaking game. Who in the heck writes these games? That's what I want to know.
Because
they are just too accurate. Too ahead of the game, man.
Oh, he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right.
Alamo Sea, like the Salton Sea. Ryan's a good kid. Not a.
Three B's and
an A. Oh, I thought, I was like, and he goes, oh, good kid. I'm going, did I miss something?
I
didn't
hear, right? No,
that is the good thing. They do give you incentive. Gives you incentive to kick ass.
That's how my parents got me to fucking pass school. Got $10 for a day, fucking $5 for a
week. You're a better man.
That, and that's
if
all
there was
money.
Any doubt.
So then I was like, I
did.
Huh?
I thought 50 cents a week was big money.
Yeah? A dang.
I'm going down to
Jack sheet.